Yeah.
Shouldn't be too hard finding a man with a name like that.